Welcome to Dorstar, I am Ramajin. Today we're gonna review and improve Koletake-san's self-introduction. Let's go! Da-da-da, da-da-da, da-da.
BGM.
Hi, Ramajin. I said...
そう、この後ね、自分は VR チャットもやってるけど、ゴーグルで入らずにデスクトップ腕ばかり履いて、モデリングやっちゃってるよ、みたいなことを言いたかったんですけどね。言いたかったんですけどね。自分の英語語彙力だとダメでした。
Safety people, it's wrong. Maybe you should say...
I have playing VR chat 2 years.
What did you say?
I have...Playing VR chat in 2 years.
No, I've been playing, you have to say.
I've been playing VR chat 2 years.
For two years.
This character is mine on Blender.
No, I made this character with Blender.
I made this character with Blender.
Mm-hmm, correct.
I have 3D modeling in desktop mode.
You have 3D modeling in desktop mode? You have to use it as a verb. So 3D modeled, you have created 3D models on desktop.
Yeah.
You're using English terms that comes out from the settings of the UI of your chat. Safety people, because you read here safety, and you're borrowing that word into your vocabulary, which is wrong. But yeah, that's actually funny.
Hi, Omaji. My name is Golden Taka-san.I've been playing VR chat 2 years. I have VR goggles, but I made this character on Blender in desktop mode. In these days, I have studying English now. I'm more better talk for you. I want to more better talk to you.自分のことを知らない人に自分のことを知ってもらうためには、まず相手の立場にならないといけないってのは基本的なことだったので、確かにデスクトップモードってのは知らないですよね。ベーチャーってやってない人には。その辺も考えて文章を組み立てるようになるといいなと思いました。
Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you like it, please give us comment and subscribe our channel. See you in next video.